In this segment, we're going to cover rotating the engine 180 degrees, and that takes us from cylinder number one to top dead center on cylinder number three. So I'm going to insert my extension and ratchet, and then just slowly rotate the engine over 180 degrees. And remembering or keeping in mind that the crankshaft turns at twice the rate of the camshaft. So if I'm rotating the crankshaft 180 degrees, the upper cam sprockets will only rotate 90 degrees. And I'm having a little difficulty getting past compression stroke. There it goes. Once again, if that's a little difficult for you, you can remove the spark plugs and the engine won't develop any compression. It makes it easier to turn over. Now, the position of the up marks to verify you're on cylinder number three should be on the exhaust side at this time with your center marks lined up evenly. And that will conclude rotating the engine 180 degrees. Please watch our next segment on adjusting the intake valves, cylinder number three, part one.